All right, this is the 7th grade TCAP practice test for math. It's question number 53. I lost my mind there for a second. The box and whisper plot shows a summary of the number of minutes James practiced piano each day in November. According to the box and whisper plot, which statement is true? A says, and we have to use the multiple choice questions here, or answer choices here, because otherwise, how would you answer the question? James practiced for 25 minutes on the first day in November. Now, it is true that there is a mark at 25. The problem is, a box and whisper plot won't tell you anything about when things happen. Just that at some point, the day he did the least amount of work, he did do 25 minutes. And it is possible that on the first day of November, he was the biggest slacker of the whole month, and that is the day that he did 25. But the box and whisker plot can't tell us that, so it doesn't tell us anything about date. So A is not the right answer. B, James practiced an average of 65 minutes each day in November. And once again, at 65, there is a line, and it is the median amount. Unfortunately, it's not the mean. The mean would be I took all of the lengths of time he did his work, added them all up, and divided by how many there were. So in November, there's 30 days, so you divide by 30. That is not what this is. This is if I took all of the numbers, put them in a nice little row, and found the middle by marking one end the other, blah, blah, blah. That's a mean question that they're asking, but the box and whisker plot only talks about median. So it can't be B. It's different. C, James practiced less than 55 minutes on half the days in November. Here's 55. They're saying that this represents half. It certainly doesn't. This whole section from here to here, is see how it's nice and big? There's distance here. That would be between quarter two and quarter four. So that's where a lot of this time happens. So no, he didn't practice less than 55 minutes on half the times. I don't even know where they came up with that. And the last one, James practiced between 55 and 85 minutes on half the days in November. So that's a very logical choice. Here's 55, here's 85. It's right where this kind of tube part is located. This would be the box. So the box does represent that middle section between the tops and the bottoms. So James practicing between 55 and 85 minutes on half the days in November makes a heck of a lot of sense because where the box is located. So the answer to number 53 is D.